Buddy. Today for your garden, with the first bite of cold weather coming in that Mike talked about for tomorrow morning, Linda Vauder is thinking about spring. She's specifically thinking about tulip season because now is the time to be getting those bulbs in the ground. Now, Linda V, I went by your house last year and you had, I don't know, maybe 1,000 tulips in your yard.
Yeah, good guess.
Yeah. So what is the biggest question you're getting right now?
Okay, I get asked a lot of questions about tulips because I do plant and have a huge amount of them every year. But recently, the most frequently asked question I've gotten is it too warm to plant?
Right.
Because it has been so unseasonably warm. Mm-hmm. So the answer to that is actually yes. It really has been a little bit too warm. We typically like to wait for about 2 solid weeks of sweater weather, which means that ground temperatures will get down to about 55 because the temperature of the ground has to cool before those tulip bulbs start putting out roots. But with that weather forecast for tonight, I think that is going to do it. Our temperatures of the ground are going to go down, you know, low enough that I think we're going to be safe to plant.
It seems like when we do it at our house, dig way down there, and it is always cold when we put them in.
Yeah.
So that's kind of the key, I guess.
Well, you know, in Oklahoma, you really can plant anywhere up to Christmas time, actually. But the problem is, and this is what I've discovered, I like to think about planting mine a little bit before or a little bit after Thanksgiving, because the temperatures of the ground haven't frozen yet, so it's easy to get them in the ground. It's not too cold that you don't want to be out there in the bitter cold planting them.
Right.
But more importantly, it's before the frenzy of the holidays sets in. All too often I hear this sad tale about people who have put 1,000 tulips in their garage. They haven't gotten them planted yet. They forget about them in the mayhem of Christmas. So a good way to think about it is around Thanksgiving. So let's answer some more frequently asked questions.
Well, and you brought show and tell here,
too. I did bring show and tell. So how deeply do we plant each kind of bulb? And it's going to vary based on the size of the bulb. So here is a tulip bulb. Here is an iris reticulata, a small iris. And these are snowflakes, about the size also of a daffodil bulb. So the rule of thumb is you want to plant them about 2.5 times the depth of the bulb.
Ah.
You can plant deeper than that, and that's a good thing to do when the ground temperatures are still warm, but you really want to make sure that they get down deeply enough so that they don't, you know, sprout prematurely. And so that's a good, you know, a good rule of thumb. Another question I frequently asked is, how many, say, do I want to plant per square foot?
Exactly. That's what the next question was going to be.
Okay. Well, it kind of depends partly on what your preferences are. So in my front yard, I almost like the effect of a tulip bush, so that there's barely any space at all between the individual plants.
Well, it was spectacular, whatever you did.
It was pretty spectacular. So I plant them about 1 inch apart, and Kevin, I like to plant them in kind of a rickety-rackety fashion. That way, they're not like little soldiers all lined up in a row, and it gives you this really profuse, abundant effect. But if you want to know exactly how many to plant for your specific area, look no further than the bed area calculation guide that comes with the tulips when you order them. It'll really give you a good idea of how many you want to plant.
Linda Vauder, our gardening guru, always good to see you, my friend.
Surely.
Have a great Thanksgiving.
You too.
Well, for more info on tulips, fall gardening, and even Thanksgiving centerpieces, check out Linda Vauder's blog at Potager. Did I pronounce that right?
You did.
blog.com. We have a link at KFOR.com as well.